Is it still working? The markings must be the gold Lita was talking about. Luanda must be Libertad. Who's shooting? Better stay quiet. This has to be the way. Go on, a patrol.
It's the stink of a traitor. All rotten on the inside. How did I know you were scavenging for Libertad? I smelled it. That's why you died. Now, I'm going to call this scene. You? You too.
I'm not the only one looking for Clara. Get to Libertad. Steal a boat. Sell the fuck out of Yara. Easy. And now I'm talking to myself. Perfecto. Oh, fuck. Bad time to be a guerrilla. Been a while since I used one of these.
You have the manifest from the transport?
Of course I do. But the fixer didn't give you the job deeds.
He did. I was just making sure.
Listen, friend. We're both professionals, ain't we?
Scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area. Remain in your vehicle. The security check will begin shortly.
Yeah. I'll tell you soon. We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
to tell me what happened back there?
The customs dickhead got nitpicky.
And that ain't normal?
Not to that extent.
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
Stop your vehicle immediately.
Let's get out of here.
On it.
You are transporting contraband that is corporate property. I repeat, stop the car.
Damn.
Again.
After all, we're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as we hate that. I really don't get why this zone is off limits to stalkers. The radiation and beasts are nothing special. The pack is here. So, do we turn this place into the robbery, or do we let it pass? Wait it out. Looks like that is all of them. I'm glad they didn't notice us. That was a large pack. Oof, is this why the zone is off limits? I mean, if all the packs here are like that.
Enemy soldier incoming. Located.
Terms.
Of course. American military, some kind of special forces. Secret squirrel, no doubt. Hey, thanks for coming to the party.
It ain't over yet. Sit tight. So, at the head of a hospital, find out about a weapons shipment.
I knew that was you. The whole island's been hearing about your handiwork since that shipment went missing. What's the point of you secret squirrels if you're no good at keeping your work secret?
What can I say? I've always been a show-off. Never answered my question.
How about that?
Level playing field.
You'd be surprised. Why is Mike over here in a cocktail dress? Hey, and what about my question? You never answered that either.
How about that?
Hey, Sigrid,
what's up?
Sigrid.
Something on your mind? No can do.
Hopefully you're here.
How better we make it to our destination? It's all over, Doc. As of now, you're a fugitive. You understand, right?
Yeah, that's too bad. There's a paint by numbers I've been looking forward to finishing.
Yeah, well, it won't be much longer now. Sit tight.
You my contact? You look like a woman with friends in low places.
Something we've got in common.
Yeah.
Get Dr. Bloom. Thanks. She's the first of us to stand up to Skell and see his endgame for what it was. We'll take care of him.
Nice to finally meet you face to face.
Secret Squirrel. Likewise. And thank you again.
Now you got caught?
They picked me up thinking I'd know something about a lieutenant named Becker who disappeared. I know her, but I had no idea she was missing. Becker didn't even know that I was with the outcasts.
Well, you're safe for now. Better lay low for a while.
And live the fugitive life. No, there's too much to do. Let's go. Do me a favor. I won't be able to meet with Harui for a while. When you see her, thank her for me.
Consider it done.
Detecting additional hostile contacts.
Wrecking everything. We have to stop them quietly.
Hurry up!
Let's get those guys.
People tell us to get in and out quick. This stuff takes time, man.
What was that noise?
Look at me. good time to try out Pete's visor tech. Nice. Now I can track them.
Hurry up! Before the cops get here!
She didn't see that coming.
Got no problem hurting you, Spider-Man.